feeling caught by another's hand. Whoa. But it's too late to hesitate.